Do you think that Hollywood is evolving?
It better. It better. Everything else is evolving, right? I mean, everything. Technology is evolving. Social institutions are evolving. Culture is evolving. Consumer behavior is evolving.
I mean, delivery systems. Well, that's
it. Better evolve because, and if it doesn't, evolve, then someone will fill that place of telling stories, especially across these new delivery systems. But from what I'm seeing is that.
Hang on a second. I'm going to push you on that.
Yeah.
You just said before that there's a market failure. That means that Hollywood is failing to fill a space.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Doesn't mean that they're not changing at all. I mean, you can see the some of the launches that Hollywood studios are creating and networks are creating to try to meet this new demand. But what's really happening and what consumers are really doing is in a completely different sphere, right? If you look at if you're creating content for mobile first, how do you do that? Very few studios are really doing that.
No, they're not doing that. Yeah. But I would say Maker Studios is doing that, and I would say Full Screen is doing that.
I'd say Maker Studios is doing it. Full Screen is doing it. CDS is doing it, and I think they're doing a great job. I think that there's the aggregation model where you create the infrastructure and you take all the content creators and you allow them to sit on your platform, and you upgrade their systems, and you give them access to advertising revenue. It's a great model. There's another model, which is more about having a particular cultural point of view and then drawing in creators around that. I consider like Awesomeness TV probably falls in that category. Brands and the brands that are within the Pepsi system, we're moving more toward that model, right? Because the brand has to stand for something. Yeah. And if it stands for something, then it tries to draw in the creators around that. And I think that's where the action is for us.